Damn. I think that was a car that blew up. Was it? Yeah, the car, that car, all that blowed up. See the front, see the car right here?
Oh, yeah.
That's probably what blew up right there.
Yeah, the gas tank blew.
They said they done got out. Yeah, it looked like it's coming from that front. Might have came from that car. Yeah. Yeah, that's over with, though. I think she just stayed there by herself. That's done it church moment. Oh, it's been on fire for a minute. I heard something not too long ago, and I was like, man, what's that? I was on the phone with my partner. I was like, man, what that is?
I think it came from that house. I mean, from that car in front. That's what they're trying to spray out. Everything came from right there in the front on that corner where y'all see right on the left. That's where it all blowed up at. They said everybody done got out the house, though. I know the lady, though. I know her. Dude finna go up in there. That's a real soldier. That's a real soldier right there. This is how they get down out here, y'all, putting out fires. Witness it right here on Gotti TV, man. Whoa, what was that? Yeah, it was that car, because they keep spraying that car off. Because the lady kitchen is up, is where that, is right here. That's where her kitchen is right there. I've been over there, I know the lady right there. So, but she's okay. And her car is parked right there in the front. In the crib already. See the car? Yeah, everybody good, Dorothy. I ain't gonna turn around, but the whole neighborhood standing behind me right now. So you can see what's up going on right now. Boys, I'm put out the soul.